Hey, this is Kona Team Rider Anastasia McKean, and today we're going to talk about the Owen longboard. So here's an 8-foot Owen longboard, and it got really nice rocker, fits in the wave, perfect. And at the same time, it's very easy to catch the wave. Pedals very easy. It also goes around the braking sections, and I usually ride the curve in Cape May, and it's a nice long wave. But you have to have the right board to make it all the way across. This is the board that's made for it. Look at this tail, it got a nice pin tail. I ride a single fin, but if you want a little bit more control on the wave, you can put two fins in and have more control on the board. If you're looking for a fun, fast longboard, the Owen is the right choice for you.